Koyar, your host on The Spotless, educative, interactive, and informative. The Spotless is all about you. Meet me on RTN. I'm Sholatiti Olukoya, your host on The Spotless. Today, I want to look at what I titled, Report Him to God. Report Him to God. Who are you reporting? Let's watch out and see. Matthew 21 verse 22 says, and all things whatsoever you shall ask in prayers, believe it, that you shall receive it. Proverbs 21:1 says, the heart of the king is in the hand of the living God. And as the rivers of waters, it tosses it wherever it reaches. So you can talk to God about him. About who? About your husband. Praise the Lord. Stop reporting him everywhere. Stop gossiping about him. Stop looking for third party to settle quarrel with him. You don't need it. What you need is God. Report him to God. You know why you should report him to God later on. So you can't struggle with a man. You can't ship in advice. You have been struggling. You can't correct him. You can't even contribute as a wife in the home. You can't even advise. You can't involve yourself in his daily affairs. You don't even know what is going on with him. You don't even know what is passing through in his working place. You can't even boast around that you are the husband or you are the wife. You can't even boast around that you are the wife of this influential man. And you can't even boast of you being his ATM. He does not even pay more attention to you. He does not even come home early. You're struggling. He does not even look at your sign. Even your food no longer tastes good in his mouth. He hardly look at you. He hardly reply all your nuggings. Report him to God. God is the only one that you can report him to. Why? Because God is his creator. He created him. God made him in his image. Remember, anything you do unto him, you are doing it. I said you are doing it unto the Lord. And the Lord you are doing it unto is the one that will reward you, both in secret and in the open. So don't miss it out. Don't think that you have lost the battle. No, God is going to fight for you in this marriage. Keep reporting him to God. The God that made him will work on him. The God that made him will remold him again and will make him the best that he can ever be for you. The Bible says in Matthew 17 verse 21, howbeit this kind goeth out not, but by prayer and fasting. Get closer to God. Ask God for grace, for strength. Ask God for enablement. There's nothing God cannot do in that marriage. Don't give up in that marriage. God is there to turn things around for you. And that will be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus. Report him. Keep reporting him to God. Your host on The Spotless, educative, interactive, and informative. The Spotless is all about you. Meet me on RTN.